Mrs. Evans, may we come in for a moment?